We are going to multiply and simplify these two fractions. So we have 32 over 7y minus 21 times y minus 3 over 8. We're going to factor the denominator of the first fraction, so we have 32 over 7 times y minus 3 times y minus 3 over 8. Since y minus 3 over y minus 3 is 1, we can cross both those off, and 32 and 8 will simplify to 4 over 1, so our final answer is going to be 4 over 7.